WeatherWatch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Chevy Truck Month is extended. Time to step up to a rugged, long-lasting 2014 Chevy Silverado loaded with total savings up to $8,162. But hurry, Chevy Truck Month ends April 30th. Go with the leader. Go with Chevy.
Well, we're into our Easter weekend, and finally some fairly nice weather in store for us. Beautiful weather for today. Now, increasing clouds on Easter Sunday, but our temperatures are nice and warm. We do have a few showers around. So this is a look how tomorrow is shaping up. For Easter brunch mid-morning, we should already be at around 50 degrees. Clouds will begin to fill in for the Easter egg hunt in the afternoon as we reach 60. Almost everyone gets into the mid-60s for tomorrow and south winds. Now, we will see it turn cooler at times along Lake Michigan for tomorrow, and shower chances are better in the afternoon and into the evening. In fact, if anything, I think the wetter weather really holds off until later Sunday night and for Monday. But for today on this Saturday, sunshine, southeast winds, and our temperatures make it to about 55 degrees in the city of Milwaukee to low 60s inland, and that's going to be Waukesha and areas west. Now, right along Lake Michigan, so the far east side, you're going to be looking at readings in the upper 40s. Still that lake water very cold. 44 for tonight, and then south winds for tomorrow and less of a lake influence, so everybody gets into the mid-60s. But again, a chance for a few showers after around 3 o'clock. Monday, spotty and scattered showers, low 60s. I'll keep sunshine in the forecast for Tuesday and Wednesday, and our highs next week, pretty much between about 54 and 60.